Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. We good to go?
Jimmy, 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here we go.
God damn! We did it, boys! Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
That's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joel. Let's go talk.
Quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
I've seen her. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men, and nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah. Shit! Bandits!
Stop them! Don't let them into the building!
Ugh!
Let's get a move on!
Shit! Bandits!
Stop them! Don't let them into the building! Stop them! Don't let them into the building! See anything?
We got them.
Let's get to the bridge.
Tommy! Bandits are breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide!
Maria! God damn it!
Well, this looks pretty complicated.
Him.
for that!
Tommy, cover me. They're fighting on the bridge. Let's go. They're fighting on the bridge! Let's go!
That's all those sons of bitches!
We gotta get to the girls!
Right behind you.
Joel, do your thing.
Thank you.
Do your thing.
Tommy, cover me.
Too damn close.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
We'll talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
Up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Be careful out there.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Come on. She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. I don't know what's going on. Well, she didn't go down this way.
All right, come on.
horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
There. More tracks.
Okay,
good. Here go. Let's go. Get him. Come. Come.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
I got your back. How many you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go. Go ahead, I'll cover you.
I'm gonna light you up, motherfucker.
Got it.
Don't lose him!
Watch my back.
Turn around. Him. Here he is! Come on, where'd you go?
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses.